In our vision of the future, we see a place where every person has the opportunity not just to get by, but to get ahead. A future where no child has to grow up in poverty, where every senior can retire with dignity, and where every worker has the freedom to join a union. In this moment, we are in a fight for our most fundamental freedoms. And to this room of leaders, I say, bring it on.